Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. As you can see, I got a new mic. Well, not a new mic, but I got a new stand for it. I don't know if you can see that, but... That was my phone. Just got a Snapchat because I'm important. Just kidding, no. But I don't have to use my phone anymore. But I'm going to put this on here so it doesn't make as much noise. So hopefully my audio sounds good. And it's not super loud. I'm still kind of messing around with the settings. But anyway, the video should have went up with the one with the about the wheels. And well, as you can see, hold on, wait for it. Oh, here it is. I don't have them. But the thing that sucks here, I'm going to go and queue up. Oops, that's not what I want. I'm going to do this. What, Division 2? Division 2? I'm going to try and not get too close to the mic because that makes it really loud. But anyway. Here, let me put this out of the way a little bit. But anyway, I have a PlayStation, which I don't know if you guys know about that. But so yeah, I have that and I have Rocket League for it. And, what was I going to say? Oh, I have the wheels. I have the Rising Star wheels. Sorry, I can't think because I'm so amazed on this mic stand. Oh, get your booty back here. So yeah, it really sucks because I did it. I legit got there. And I could show you a picture. I might pop it up here. And if I don't, then I don't. I probably won't because I'll forget. Like 50 years. You can bump that out of there. Thank you, sir. Not quite close to it. Sorry, I thought there was something on my nose. That scared. Oh. Sandered it for him. Oh yeah, I changed my skip to right trigger because I didn't want the scoreboard to pop up and ruin the replay and stuff. I also changed my dead zone, so, and I figured that's what was messing up my half flips and stuff, because my dead zone was so low. So yeah. What? Ugh. You know, focus. I didn't practice. Or warm up at all. So this was a nice shot, not gonna lie. Even though it was all luck. Just kidding. Kinda heard that one, that was probably a little loud. Need to turn down the settings, I mean make just a little bit. Should have done that beforehand, but okay. Thank you, thank you. My audio is delayed, so that's why I deleted it. It's because I'm listening through it through the computer on the recording software that I used to record on, and it's a second late, or around that time. So don't be like, the video's out of sync, fix it. You numb nuts. I know. It's already in sync. It's probably out of sync. Terribly. Forgot to say thanks. But too busy talking. Into my new microphone. Okay, good. Not really though. Shnikes, dude. I suck on Xbox. Like, I think that's just what I've determined. Or I just didn't warm up. It's like on PlayStation. Like, I'm a gold 3. Almost a platinum. Like, no joke. I can show you a picture of that, too. I might pop it up here. Probably won't, because I'll forget. And he got a free goal again. I think I'm like Div 3. Or something like that. Should double jumped. I shouldn't hit that bottom of my car. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. It's a PG channel from now on. Just kidding. It's not. Just on this game. Played myself. I just can't. Ooh. Gonna get there before I do. 1 minute remaining, 2 goals. It's definitely possible, but is it really? Is it though? Oh my goodness, I suck so much. Just turn off the video right now. Don't watch anymore. Because it's all downhill from here. Going back to Div 1. Ew, custom. Can't save that, but. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Get the ball. I said it again twice. Hopefully I'll blow those out. I should just kept it up. I don't know why I did that. I don't want to blow on the mic because that'll be super loud. Oh wow, really a gold one? Oh wow. I should have won that so easily. Evo I slay. Evo I slay? Evo I slay. Oh. Okay. Just come on. Almost. It's close. Ooh, that pinch though. Not quite. I just can't. I can't be good at this game. At least on Xbox. Or maybe even just when I'm recording. Nah, it's Xbox because I still suck. Suck everything. I suck eggs. That's what I'm being known for in high school. I should blow them up. How savage would that have been? I would have gotten like 5 views. Just kidding. I would have got 5 views. Anyway, that's what I meant to say at the end. Could not hold my breath for that long. I suck so much, dude. Like, seriously. Just be good one time. Be good one time. Be good two times. Be good three times. Be good. Ooh, close one.
Just kidding.
Here it is in the flesh. It's your boy. I did not realize he pushed right through. Ooh, that flag. Quit. Don't. Stop. Ugh. No, come on. Okay, there we go. Should be better about now. Messed up anyway. You done messed up, Aaron. For some reason, I thought that was going in. Oh wow, what a half flip. Okay, well, that's cool. Yeah, bad position. Okay. This guy is not good. I'm sorry if you're watching this. Eve isolate or whatever. Evo. Like, he thinks he's good, but he isn't. No offense. I'm not. Excuse me, what just happened here? Like, it looked like he hit it on my screen, and then I hit that. Straight up hit that. But you know what? It's fine. You know what? We'll win this right here. Been real bad. He could have easily scored that. Ugh. The guy leaned back and then, like, I don't know, it's weird. Just, yep, let's put this, yep, right there. There you go, dude. Center. Okay, well, come on, let's. This is gonna go into overtime and no one's gonna score for like 50 freaking minutes. Me and Ant. Oops. Or he's just gonna score here. One or two. My goodness. That was good, I can score that, but nope. Should not go into overtime right here. It should not be a thing. Alright. Cool beans. Yeah, I know, dude, it sucks, but I'm better than you. Just kidding. I'm like 50 times worse, so you should have definitely won that. Finisher. I was gonna say, if I div up, that. Oh my gosh. I went from a challenge, or a gold 1 to a silver 2. Hurry, am I? I don't save that. I'm about to quit. I'm also looking for a doubles partner. I know it might look like I suck. Right here, but I don't. I do. Go, my fellow partisan. I don't know what that means, but. There we go, that was a shot. It's actually all luck. I don't know why I whispered right there, but. That was luck. Oh! like how I made that noise. Like, that would have been awesome if I would have hit that in. I mean, it would have, because I suck. Ooh, take it from. Come on, score this. So I get to say thanks. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And be mean. I'm not about that life. Ugh. Look at that. That should have been easy. I should have hit that, like, dead on. But no. I'm awful. I suck at this game. I'm not even remotely good. I'm not even remotely good. Look at that. Look at that. That should have been so easy. He wasn't even there. And instead, I score it for him. Okay. Gosh, I'm disappointed in myself so much. Like, I should not play this game. But it's so fun. I want to get good at it. And you know how I blew him up right there, but... Ooh, we pinched it in together! No! Oh, I thought... Yeah, I thought he left.
No... No... She wasn't ready.
Look at that awful tip-off. Just awfulness all around. There's nothing good about that whatsoever, except for on his part. I went for boost. This is just not my day. Gonna be the title of this video. Not my day, or I suck too much to be even remotely good. Or something along those premises. Or it's gonna be like, oh, I'm really good. Just kidding. I don't know what he was doing right there. I've never seen anyone do that. Never seen anyone go for the side boost on tip off. Like, what the heck? What are you doing there, dude? What are you doing? Oh, jeez. Baby's just playing mind games with me. Baby's like, if I go for the middle boost, or one of the middle boosts, I think I'm really bad. That was pretty good. Not really, though, because it was a complete accident. But, nonetheless, it was still kind of good. It was better than bad. Let's put it that way. This is the third game, right? So yeah. I'm just messing around now. Maybe. Or he's messing around, but then when I start to mess around, he's gonna actually try. It's close. Hold on, I'm gonna take it on the other side. First, you take it. Thanks, dude. I don't know why you hit that right there. What? I mean, unless you were coming in too fast. Kind of makes sense. Not really. There it is, the center of dreams. They both suck. Well. You won't let this go on overtime. You're right, I won't. suck too much. Oh!
Did it nasty.
Sorry, I'm gonna watch this. Say sorry. Sorry. Ooh. So good. Fuck you. RLCS, where you at, though? I wouldn't even qualify for the qualifying qualifiers. Qualifiers. So that'd be like the third qualifiers. Like, here's the qualifiers. Here's the qualifiers. Is that a thing? Aw, I thought I had that easily. Which I should have, but no. I realized I actually. I'm just like yelling into my mic. Like, I feel like I need to be like really quiet. But then I'm like, no, I can't be quiet. I need to be loud. But then if I'm loud, then I feel like the audio can be like, you know what I mean? I do it in the mic, but I don't. It's a whole thing. Hey, oh wow, okay. Just give me gold. Because that's what I deserve. Well, there you have it. I am now gold division 2. If you want to be my friend, you're a YouTuber. Above the age of 16, preferably. I don't deal with little kids. I'm not a babysitter. No offense to any little kids out there that are watching this. I'm just, you know, just not feeling it. And how many crates do I have? I have 20, I don't know. 35, 50, so that'd be like 21. Minus this one, because I don't like player choice crates. It's a waste of time, in my opinion. So I'll probably trade that with like some ones or some threes, because I got plenty of fours and twos. Maybe a turbo crate, probably not. Because turbo crates are like real expensive. But anyway, that'll be it for today. Hopefully this audio sounds remotely good. I've said remotely like 50 million times this whole episode. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.